Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video guys, we'll be working here on a BMW 3 Series guys, generation 2005 to 2013. And we'll show you where the engine computer is located, how to remove it and how to replace it now. If you need to replace it and about talking about immobilizers and all that stuff, we'll have another video. You can get one with a deleted immobilizer that will work in your car, so that we'll have that discussion in another video. But in today's video we'll show you how to get to it, where it's located and how to remove it. Now, we'll have more than 200 videos taking this car apart, so please guys subscribe to the channel for more videos, and if you need help with anything, drop a comment below, we'll try our best to make a video for you. Your engine computer is located under the hood, under that cover right here. Okay, you have one black cover here, okay, the one that's right there. And then you have that box cover. This is the one that's covering the engine computer, the fuses and the relays. And this is a very important cover because, as you can see, it has a rubber seal all the way around. And this seal, guys, keeps the moisture and humidity out of there, because otherwise your computer might fail. Now, how you remove that thing? You can remove that whole plastic and it's easier, but by removing, there is one bolt, okay, right here with a 10 millimeter socket. By removing this bolt, you can lift it up a little bit and get to the box. Right here, this one will be locked. This is towards this side, okay? It will be locked like that. So what you need to do underneath, okay, you will need to pull this way a little bit and push up, okay, like that. And the cover, okay, will come loose on one side. Now those here are complicated, okay, let me show you how. Okay, they're in open position now, so let me switch them to closed position quick. Or let me see if we'll be able to actually do that. Okay, right here, this is in locked position, that's what it looks like. Now, in order to unlock it, you need to pry that thing up a little bit and push like that. Later, if you want to lock it, you need to push that thing, okay, push like that so you can lock it in place. Same thing on this side, and on the back side it's just identical, okay, as on this side. You need to spread, okay, it's closed like that. You need to spread those things and push it up. So it's a little bit complicated, but okay, you know how to get to it. Now, let me show you where the computer is located. Okay, in that box right here, this is where your engine computer is. The ones that all the wires run into, okay, is your computer. So, on the back side right here, on the connector, we're going to grab that thing and pull it back. Okay, and we'll need to pull back quite a bit, believe me. Okay, I need to pull quite a bit, okay, a little bit more maybe, and you have to be extremely careful not to damage anything in the way. Okay, one of the connectors is about to come out. Now I'll push it in so I can remove it like that. Okay, this is connector number one. Now let's get to the second one. It's the same thing, but you pull on this side. Okay, and here I'm going to grab the screwdriver. Okay. It started coming out, but it's not easy, to be honest with you, so give me just a little bit of time. Okay, perfect. Started coming out. You just need to grab it with two fingers at the same time. Okay, and push towards the back and pull the clip up. Okay, at the same time. Almost there, almost out. It is such a limited room in there. Okay, perfect. This one now, guys, will come out as well. So here I'm going to close it again, now without damaging anything. Let's see how we're going to pull the computer out. It has two teeth right here holding it in place, so we need to push those towards the front. To unlock it, so let me see if I can do that now. Yeah, I need to get the screwdriver for those. Okay, now the computer started moving forward a little bit, up. So let's see what else is holding now here. Just like a super tight fit. You have to make sure that you don't damage anything in the way. Okay, because here we have the connector, so I need to make sure that the wires, okay, are not hitting there. So let me see how we can do that. This connector, one connector will go on top of the other one, I believe, so we can get more room. This one will need to slide towards the back. And at the same time, these wires here are caught in the thing. Okay, so let me work on it a little bit here now. Alright guys, it's about to come out now. I would recommend to remove that. Okay, let me see, because I caught one wire here. Okay, careful, careful, okay. Right there. Okay, we removed it out, but I would recommend to remove that whole piece. And we have the video on the channel so you can access it better. But this is your computer. That's where it's located. That's how we remove it, guys. Putting it together is in reverse order. We took it apart. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.